Twins.
Work on an event. That's bad boy.
Rush hour.
I am currently... Where am I sitting? Sitting 10th. So I am going to try and take a second off my time and see if I can't beat Tyfish 28. Coming at you, Tyfish. So we adjusted the audio settings for this stream, so let's see if that works out better or not. Crank my mic and increase the music volume a little bit. So hopefully it comes through a little clearer. Because my previous streams have been a bit on the quiet side. All a learning game. Much like this game itself. Should update my PlayStation avatar though. It's kind of boring. Alright, let's do it. Yeet. 121.7 to beat. An acro mode is quite awful. It's in charge of my altitude. Why is it running me into the top of the bridge? Personal best after that. I need a 121. Yeah, okay, so 10th off my best. And that was with a few mistakes. Oh, piss off. Good issue. It had nothing to do with me because I'm going to control that. That's bollocks. Me on this one again. Oh, fuck's sake. That is frustrating. Maybe I'm not supposed to strafe. I'm not gonna strafe, I'm just gonna steal. I was looking at the body things there, I was coming fifth. I think I just got a fly. Piss off. That pole's got me so many times. Back off the throttle? I'm supposed to be strafing. I'm not strafing. See? And then it fucks me on the attitude. Oh, that's outrageous. So this is where arcade mode for what it is. And I shouldn't complain because it's... I wish there was a fucking tutorial that was like, hey, when you're going upside down in arcade mode, push forward, push left, or help this out. Improved my time by half second. No, I didn't. I was a half second slower. Half second slower. It's interesting. I didn't feel slow. Oh, bugger right off. That, wasn't it? Oh, come on! I'm on the blue line. You're an asshole. Tracks like this that make me want to get better at acro. I mean, I want to get better at acro anyway. No use though. But yeah. There's been a few courses, a few corners, where I just don't know what to see. See, like, I'm off the blue line there. I'm supposed to be pushing left or something. Something like that. Just did not want me to drop down there. Thank you. And this is feeling pretty tidy. Let's see what time is. Yes. Oh, I thought there was someone in the room with me. Oh, that is a good run. Let's see where that places me. Hey, number 9. Beauty. Now what have I got to do? I've got to take 4 and a bit seconds off my time. Yeah, there's got to be some secret knowledge in that corkscrew, doesn't there? Some secret knowledge in the corkscrew. Oh, we're running again. Why not? Actually, I want to wait real quick. Yeah. Alrighty. Again, why does it always say there's one viewer? It's really weird. No one's watching this. And if you are, chuck us a comment. Let me know you're a human being. Alright, I'm going to do one more run, and then I'm going to call it a night. It's time to go watch some TV with the lady. Let's see if I can't get a 120. Put myself an 8. Please, tell me that start alone. That is a loosey-goosey in the corkscrew. No, it just does not want to let me come down on that third one, does it? A little oversteer on that corner. Up the hill. Only in fourth. It's not great, though. Oh, gee whiz. Don't know how I didn't hit that gate. Well, not very tidy thus far. Oh. That was aggressive turning, too. Racing my personal best, but I'm a little bit scattered. Yeah, I think I'm going to lose this one to myself, because I think I finished pretty strong last time. Yeah, oh, there it is. Ruined. And that'll do me, though. Alright, boys and girls, I'll catch you later.